Welcome to Picture Healer Channel. This is Shi Tian. Before we start, I just want to mention that we have a new book just released on Amazon. It's a 2020 Red Year Feng Shui Planner. It is actually a planner plus more information, including the date selection, plus the annual flying star chart and the 12 zodiac sign horoscope. And this planner starts from January 2020 to February 2021. It covers the whole red year on the lunar calendar. And it has all the lunar calendar information and the lucky direction, the five elements of the day, and the conflicting sign of the day. So if you are just looking for a planner, you can check out the link in the description box. Last week, we talked about 2020 feng shui setup for career, money, study, exam, and the travel luck. And today, we want to talk about the feng shui for love, relationship, health, and wellness. So based on the 2020 flying star chart, the romance and relationship related stars are number one white, number nine purple, and number four stars, especially the number one and number nine stars. And that's in the northeast, southwest, and west for the number nine purple star. And for the health and wellness, you can focus on number two star in the south, number three in the north, and number five in the east. And let's start by looking at the relationship and romance related stars. The number one white star we talked about last week, it's strongly related to your career and business. But number one white star is also strongly related to marriage, romance luck, and the general relationship luck. And because it's also related to business and career, it's also related to your helpful people or career-related relationship. And the number nine star, the nine purple star, is generally related to any festive event or celebrations, such as a wedding, a new baby, new business, or just finding helpful people. And the number four green star is also called the secondary relationship star, because number four is strongly related to wisdom and intelligence, especially for students or people who need to pass exam. So this star is related to talent, literary art, and your popularity. Because of your talent and intelligence, you become attractive and become very popular. So that's the differences between these three stars. And the major relationship stars should be number one and number nine. And the number four is the secondary relationship star. And another traditional way to find out your peach blossom location or the romance luck is according to your animal signs. Because animal sign is a reflection of your birth year or the earthly branches. So based on your animal sign, you can find your peach blossom location and you can enhance this location for your relationship luck. So here's a chart for the red, dragon, and monkey. Your peach blossom location is the west. For the ox, snake, and rooster, your peach blossom is in the south. For the tiger, horse, and dog, it's in the east. And the rabbit, goat, pig, it's in the north. Now we know the location that's related to our romance luck, we can start to place some enhancers. The most popular feng shui enhancer for the romance luck is fresh flowers. You can display red, pink, or peach color flowers in one of these locations and change out these flowers when necessary to keep it fresh and beautiful for extended period of time. That should activate your romance luck. Another common way is to display crystals. especially the pink one and red or purple or orange, such as rose quartz, amethyst, or the citrine. Or you can display symbols of happy couples, such as mandarin ducks in a pair, or the double happiness, or a pair of doves or a pair of swans. And the things to avoid include the white flowers, because white is not a lucky color in Chinese culture, and it's the opposite of the peach blossom luck. And avoid display empty vases, because an empty vase has the symbolic meaning of your empty relationship. Another one is not to display any plants that's not going to flower. It's only going to be green forever, such as lucky bamboo. It's a symbolic meaning of not having flowers in your relationship. And another thing is not to make the space too dirty or messy, because it will have negative energy on your romance and relationship luck. But on the other side, we don't want the space to be too empty, too sparse. When it's extreme empty, it's also a symbol of your emptiness in relationship. So it's more about balance and not going too extreme. Now for the health and wellness, it's a number 2 star, number 3 jade star, and number 5 yellow star. The number 2 black is an illness star, including the mental and physical illness. The number 3 jade star is about quarrel, fighting, or lawsuit, so it has a lot of conflicting energy. And the number 5 star, the 5 yellow, is related to accident and disasters. So we need to get these 3 stars under control to protect our health and well-being. The number 2 black star is in the south in 2020, and we should avoid setting a bed here, especially for elder people, little kids, or weak patients, because they have lower immune system and we want to make sure they are protected. And since this is the area of Sui Po, that's opposite to the Tai Sui area, so this is the area we should avoid construction too. And the number 3 star, the 3 jade, is related to quarrel and fighting. So there's a lot of stress and conflicting energy here. So anyone has stronger temper should avoid sleeping in this area, such as teenagers. And in 2020, the north is the area for Tai Sui, the yearly god. So we should not have any construction here, to avoid offending the yearly god and causing any problems. The number 5 star, the 5 yellow, is a classical disaster star, and it's also the area we should not have any construction and not disturbing the energy of the star. So these are the areas we have to be careful that's related to health, well-being, and safety. So how do we enhance our health and wellness? We can place feng shui enhancers in any of these 3 areas, such as a bronze pi shou or qi lin, or dragon turtle. The dragon turtle and turtle are also symbol of health and long life. Or you can display black crystals or obsidian that can absorb any negative energy. And you can display happy Buddha that can bring you some peaceful and happy energy for the space. Another popular one is the hulu, or the Chinese gourd. That's a symbol of health because it used to be a container for medicine. It can also absorb any negative energy. So the 2 things we should avoid is to set up a bedroom in these areas. That means stay in these spaces for a long period of time, especially for the weaker people. For most healthy people, it's really not a concern. But for the weaker people, such as the elderly or little kids, we should try to avoid sleeping in these areas. And the second one is to avoid the construction or any renovation in these areas, because north is the Taishui area, and opposite to that, the south is the Shuipo area, and the east is the Five Yellow area. And those are negative areas. We have to be more careful not to disturb it to activate the star's energy. So that's the basic we have to know to enhance our health, wellness, and love relationship luck in 2020 Year of the Rat. I hope this video is helpful, and don't forget to check out our new planner book in the description box below. Thank you for watching today, and have a happy 2020.